Cyanobacteria in Lake Erie can sometimes grow out of control and produce toxins called microcystins that are harmful to people and animals. These harmful algal blooms, or HABs, can have severe impacts on public health, lake resources, and local economies. Losses to the region's Lake Erie-dependent economy are estimated at over $65 million annually. Uncertainty about a bloom's toxicity makes it difficult for water treatment plant operators and lake authorities to make timely management decisions. In response, scientists with NOAA's National Centers for Coastal Ocean Science, or NCCOS, have developed an autonomous sensor capable of measuring microcystin levels in the water and transmitting results back to shore in near real time. These data can give lake managers early warning of a bloom's toxicity, modelers more observations to improve NOAA's HAB forecasts, and scientists greater insight on what makes a bloom toxic or not. NOAA's Great Lakes Environmental Research Lab has added the NCCOS toxin sensor, along with other environmental sensors, to moored robots called Environmental Sample Processors, or ESPs, designed by the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute and known as a lab in a can. The Monterey Group recently created the next generation ESP, which includes a miniaturized version of the NCCOS toxin sensor, housed in a torpedo-like autonomous underwater vehicle, or AUV. This new ESP is designed to provide smarter, highly mobile toxin monitoring over a larger area than the moored ESP. Testing of the AUV system is now underway in Lake Erie. NCCOS toxin sensors, when you need the answer, now.